and be real with each other. Be real with your friends, be real with your family.
Putting on all these masks and facades and fake smiles is not helping anybody. So that's why I wanted to have this talk today, because this is an intimate session where we can talk about peeing, and we can talk about husbands, and we can talk about all kinds of stuff, because sometimes you just need to be real.
My name is Dr. Phyliss Nicole Taylor. I'm the medical director of the UF Health Psychiatry Department in Jacksonville.
How do you know when you're stressed? How does your body tell you you're stressed?
As medical director, it's my job to oversee all the daily functions of the clinic. As a psychiatrist, my duties include mental health evaluations, medication management, and counseling. I am also an assistant professor, so I teach residents and medical students.
You know, the cure to strong woman syndrome is realizing that one, it exists, and two, not doing it.
Women tend to be the caretakers of everything and everybody. We're often so busy taking care of everybody else that we forget to take care of ourselves. So tonight I really want to talk about the importance of self-care and recognizing when our body's giving us symptoms or signs that we need to do better at that.
I have a new mantra for 2019. I can't be all things to all people all of the time. Okay? So if you don't take anything else away from this talk, take that with you.